waiting for landing. To be reconciled is to be like the prodigal son. We are ready, we're laying bare before the Lord with everything that we are, where we are, with the process of healing and redemption in play. We're there laying bare before the Lord. And what's reconciliation? When the Lord comes up to you with your arms wide, being bare before the Lord, that's reconciliation. And to be frank, I don't think people can actually put it into words fully, because I don't think that we can put into words something so profound. And with reconciliation, keep your arms open. Keep there before the Lord. Keep being honest with Him. Keep in touch with Him. Don't let your prayer stop. And honest to God, actually, honest to God. Everything's going to be okay. So as we look at seeing the mercy of, and the beauty of the mercy of God coming in, brothers and sisters, land the plane, we're coming to the final approach, and to pin the plane to the runway. Mercy is free, freely offered, freely received for you. What do we have to do? We need to give everything we can and lay bare before the Lord. Be spiritually naked. As I said, don't come to confession naked. That's why I put a screen to the confession. I don't want to see. We need to give everything we can to the Lord. He brings His mercy and His peace. And healing comes in through that wound into you. Redemption can come to you through that wound. And then the Lord will embrace you. And you can be reconciled with Him. And there's no sin except for blasphemy against the Holy Spirit according to Scripture, that can be not forgiven. Every sin is washed in the blood of the Lamb. So I want to thank you for the privilege of being here today. Sorry I brought the